Thousands of people showed up to the Eric Church concert at Black Diamond Harley-Davidson last Saturday night. One of those people left without realizing she had lost a very important personal item.
Very important. Deidre Freeman of New Madrid, Missouri, lost her wedding ring. News3's Craig Schoate spoke with Freeman, who's hoping for a miracle tonight.
More than 10,000 people attended the Eric Church concert at Black Diamond Harley-Davidson Saturday night, including John and Deidre Freeman from New Madrid, Missouri. Friday's rain made the outdoor field a muddy pit, but the Freemans still stood there to get the best view they could.
When Eric Church took the stage, it got even more crowded, and where we were at, it was just people were just kind of pressed up against each other, and it was just really, really hot. It was hard to get any air circulation in there, and my husband actually ended up passing out.
Security people took him to an ambulance, and Deidre drove them home. That's when she noticed something was missing.
And I noticed I had mud all over my arm and my hand, and when I looked down and noticed the mud, all of a sudden realized that my wedding ring was gone.
She immediately searched the truck and all of her clothes from that night, but didn't find the ring. The couple even came back to Marion Sunday to retrace their steps.
All the metal detector kept hitting on were the little bear caps.
As of Wednesday, nobody had found the ring.
It's a gold band. It's about probably a little less than a half inch wide. It's got a row of diamonds on each edge, and then it's got a 2-carat oval solitaire in the center.
In August, John and Deidre will celebrate their second anniversary. She admits they don't venture to Southern Illinois often, but the outpouring of support over the ring might bring them back sooner rather than later.
We're definitely going to be coming back because the people there, even at the concert, the people there were just so kind and friendly and fun, and it was just, you just have an unbelievable community over there.
In Marion, Craig Schoate, News 3.
Well, the Freemans have offered a reward for anyone who finds the ring. If you happen to come across it, you can return it to Black Diamond Harley-Davidson or the Marion Police Department.